All right, what we got? What we got, Jeff? I don't know what this is, but watch it not be on Switch. Okay.
Let's suppose that you were able every night to dream any dream you wanted to dream.
Okay.
And that you could have the power within one night to dream 75 years of time.
What?
And you would naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, fulfill all your wishes.
What this?
Let's have a surprise.
What's this?
Let's have a dream which isn't under control. And then you would get more and more adventurous. And you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. And finally, you would dream where you are now.
Eh? Xbox? Why, they're revealing the new Xbox? What? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. This is this new Xbox? Xbox Series X. What? Well, I didn't expect that.
And now, he's the head of Xbox. Please welcome Phil Spencer.
Hold up. We got a rectangle now.
Years and three generations, we've designed Xbox consoles to power your dreams. We see a future where you're instantly absorbed in your games, where worlds are even more lifelike, immersive, responsive, and surprising.
So now we're making a downloadable.
Where you are at the center of your gaming experience.
Xbox SAD 2.
Xbox Series X will lead us into the future of console gaming. Our fastest, most powerful Xbox will set a new bar for performance, speed, compatibility. Developers around the globe are already hard at work building games for Xbox Series X.
Y'all running out of names.
Game studios are developing the largest and most creatively diverse lineup of exclusive games in our history. Tonight, I'm proud to reveal a project early in development from an incredibly talented creative team who are no strangers to the Game Awards. What you're about to see was all captured in-engine as being built to take full advantage of Xbox Series X.
Ha ha ha.